Gottinger nearly 4 seconds ahead of Jake Nichols, who is one of those drivers who has yet to pit. The actual one you got to look at is with Garrett Lowe, and it is even better in there.
Oh, look at that. Zach Novak hit the barrels coming in the pit lane.
No yellow. We're going to stay green because he was off the racetrack. But the issue was, again, and we saw it live, transition as he was trying to slow down while straddling the banking and the flat of the apron. And that's what upset that race car. He got sideways, was the right rear of his Sunoco Toyota that smacked the barrels, spun him around backwards. But again, off the racing surface, no yellow, we stay green. And a tough, tough night for Novak. Tim, gets worse.
We only have two drivers that have stayed out and tried to extend this thing. Here's that transition from the concrete down to the apron, and it's tough trying to get it down to pit speed and try to straddle that thing, and he's going to have some damage from those barrels.